Hey, what's up, guys? Bobcat here. Yep, I'm on another job today. And this one here, I just got to excavate some shrubs and some bushes. I think it's from like an old garden the guy had. It's this square area behind me. You can see the pile. He had a little fence I had to rip around it. And he just wants to turn this back into grass. So from right about there, and then down the fence line. And yeah, I'm just gonna basically getting all the weeds out in the shrubbery, and then get it all in a big pile over here. And then he's got an area in the back I'm gonna get rid of it at. And then I'm gonna loosen this up and all this and grade it up, and because it's actually topsoil under here. And then we're gonna plant seed and put hay on it. And there's a line of, like, I don't know, shrubbery, I guess, you know, little trees along the fence line. And they don't want them pulled out because the roots are under the fence, and him and his neighbor don't want to mess the fence up. So I'm only basically going, like, you know, a couple feet in from the fence. I'm just stopping right in here. So it's the whole fence line has some stuff growing, as you see all that. I'm leaving all that, just basically following the existing, so that can stay looking like that all the way up, you know, with whatever's growing on the fence. Just getting this back to grass, this whole area. And the Komatsu wasn't far from here, so I just grabbed this mini excavator and used this for today's job. PC28. Running mint. But yeah, I figure I fire up the camera, make another little to keep the topsoil, so I'm just scratching the top. Thank you. right guys, there's a little video just trying to get this graded up and get this shrubs and weeds out, and then I'll get rid of that pile. But yeah, here I make a little video again. Thanks for watching, subscribing, watching my videos. We'll see you guys on another one.